not prepared for this. I am so honored, so humbled. First, I have to thank my hairstylist, Lisa, and just, you know, the hard work and dedication she's put into this mane for the last 3 years. Lots of hours in the chair and, you know, lots of hairspray later. We're here. The last thing I would definitely like to thank is dry shampoo. I could never do this without you.